This sure is exciting!
The night sky is so beautiful right after a storm. What would I give to live where you are? What would I pay to stay here beside you? What would I do to see you smiling at me? Where would we walk? Where would we run? If we could stay all day in the sun, just you and me, and I could be part of your world.
A girl rescued me. Her voice.
Forget how to swim already?
Kinda, I guess.
Then you boys got to practice. You follow Flounder. He'll show you what to do.
Come on, Sora. You can do it.
Thank you. Hey.
Perk, you feeling any better?
Well, same routine. Wonder Boy here thinks his hero days are over. And Phil thinks it's all in his head.
Gorshirk, we know you're a hero.
That's right. Blunder Boy. How could you mope on a momentous day like today? The Underdrome's back, and you are gonna fill the stands. After all, your fans won't settle for anything less than a certified hero. I mean, if you're not up to it, you could always just, I don't know, lose.
I bet you'd like that.
Excuse me? Hey, I'm not a selfish guy. I'm not like those high and mighty snobs up on Olympus. I stand for the masses, and have I got a massive idea. The games, ladies and gentlemen, are back. Yours truly, Hades, the one and only Lord of the Dead, brings you the Ultimate Games to celebrate the reopening of the Ultimate Colosseum. We'll finally answer the age-old question, who deserves the title Ultimate Hero? These games are gonna settle the debate once and for all. The winner reigns supreme. Of what? You guessed it, the Hades Cup! And I assure you that the great Hercules will be there, otherwise...
you'll never see your girlfriend again.
Low life!
You're too kind, kid. Thank you. Okay, let's review. State your crime, prisoner.
I exist. That is my crime. It is inexcusable.
Ooh, good. Very good.
What's wrong with Orin? He's never acted that way before.
Shh. Okay, so you made one lousy mistake. You exist. But hey, I'm a forgiving guy. You keep your end of our little deal, and I'm willing to overlook a transgression or two.
I understand. Defeat Hercules.
And his meddling friends.
What? No. Only Hercules.
Oh, don't tell me you've forgotten who's in charge. Oh. Hercules and the other three. Are we clear?
We're clear, Hades.
Lord Hades.
Lord Hades.
Good. Now go.
So that's how he's controlling Orin.
What's wrong, Sora?
Oh, Orin's in trouble. It's like Hades brainwashed him.
He's using some kind of a statue.
You know something? That sounds kind of familiar. Hades may be using the statue to hold Orin's free will hostage.
What do we do?
See if you can find that statue. It's gotta be somewhere in the underworld.
Right. I'm on it.
Tell me you're not thinking of leaving. You've got a match coming up.
I'll fight Orin in the final. One on one.
Oh, you will?
I'll draw things out to buy you time.
But...
Just hurry back. I know you can do
Congratulations.
It.
Congratulations. You've got a deal.
Thanks.
On one condition. The Keyblader here and his trusty friends have to meet the winner in one final clash. What do you say?
That'll drive the crowd wild.
It better. I promise the crowd the event of their afterlives. Yeah, sucker. You know, for me, the rest is smooth sailing.